obviously the entire WWE has been talking about The Undertaker in the Last Ride documentary, and Booker T doesn't believe we've seen the last of the Phenom.
Look, I'm no conspiracy theorist or anything like that. Let's just get that straight. But I know how hard it is, man. I know how hard it is to walk away from the business, and you know how hard it is.
Sure.
And to walk away from it and say, man, that's the last time I'm going to do this. You know, I've been out of a WWE ring for quite some time now. But rest assured, if they call me and say, hey, Book, one match, you know what I mean? I'll be like, baby, what? Can you help me find my boots? Because I'm on a plane. I'm there. One thing about professional wrestlers, we could say we're retiring. We could say that's the last ride. But it ain't over until they put us in the ground. It ain't over until they put the soil over us, you sure. know, and lay it all out flat. And that's the final ride, I think. And that's why I say that, not to disrespect The Undertaker and his wishes of saying, hey, man, this is the last ride. I'm walking away from it. I don't want to screw that up or anything like that. But I'm just keeping it real as far as we as professional wrestlers, we as performers, that itch, man, is always there.
It's in our blood.
You always tend to want to scratch it. Like I say, man, I remember my last match with one of my kids at the school, man. I was so sore and I was so beat up for like about 2 weeks after. And I was like, man, what the hell was I thinking? But then after a few weeks, I was like, man, I think I could do it again. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's one of the, I retired to Spinner Rooney 3 years ago, but I think I did it about 3 months ago.
Like what you hear? Catch full episodes of After the Bell on Spotify. Follow us now and never miss an episode.